You know, who doesn't love to dine out with friends in one of our desert's fabulous eateries? Our great restaurants and their fun ambiance are part of what makes our community so popular and so special. And now, a night or a day or a morning spent enjoying a meal at a designated spot will benefit Desert AIDS Project. It's all about giving back while dining out.
Over 70 restaurants are participating this year, donating anywhere from 33 to 110% of all beverage and food proceeds as the annual Dine Out for Life takes over our desert community April 26.
This is one of our top three fundraising efforts in the year. And $230,000 to any nonprofit is an important part of the fundraising effort. But for us, it's very important.
Some of the most fabulous eateries in the Coachella Valley are excited to be part of this fun fundraiser.
It's an opportunity to give back to the community. It's an opportunity to bring diners into your restaurant. So truly, it's really a win-win for both of us.
52 cities across the country will participate in this day of dining out to benefit their local communities. And last year, we raised $230,000, earning the Coachella Valley the number three spot in raising funds in the entire country. This year, though, we'd like to jump to number one.
The most exciting thing is the top three fundraising restaurants in all of North America are right here in Palm Springs. It's Lulu's, Spencer's, and Trio. And they're in the top three every year.
So here's the scoop. It's very easy. On April 26th, just visit one of the participating restaurants for breakfast, lunch, or dinner, or happy hour, and bring a friend.
If you went out for one meal last year, go out for two. If you invited two friends, invite four. And it's that simple. That's all you have to do is go out and make one meal matter.
Make one meal matter. That's right. You know, this is one of the easiest ways to support all the good work that our Desert AIDS Project does for our valley, delivering unparalleled services and programs to thousands of local desert clients. For more information, go to our website, KMIR.com, and I'll see you dining out on April 26th. For KMIR Cares, I'm Sandy Newton.